We've got, first of all, El Sharawi. And when we're looking at those concepts, the 88, yeah, look at that. The 88 inform is a center forward that can play left mid and left wing. Whereas the red player pick for Champions 1 is just a left wing and left mid. Now, the in-game stats are the same. Or, sorry, the face card stats are the same as the in-game stats. As are the traits. But I saw, isn't the 88... Yeah, this one's 5-star, 3-star. This one's 4-star, 3-star. So they've definitely screwed up on him. Foot Champs rewards completely mudded, thanks EA. Oz, they've messed up. Let's have a look at Rakitic. So Rakitic was also a centre forward, 4-star, 4-star. Now a centre mid, 4-star, 4-star. And doesn't have the centre forward capabilities. Everything else the same though. But still, you want that centre forward ability, don't you? Mahrez as well. Mahrez. Yeah, Mahrez is bugged as well. Look at that. Team of the week, 5-star, 4-star, right mid. But champions, 5-star, 4-star, right wing. They both have the alternate positions though, so that's not such a big deal. Yeah, Vojvoda's... Now, he's got... So he can play left wing back anyway. But obviously, if you get the team of the week version, he's 3-star, 4-star, with left mid, left back, left wing back, and right mid. If you get the Foot Champions version, it's still 3-star, 4-star. Oh, it plays the same positions as well. It's just that base position is swapped around. So it doesn't matter for a few of them, but for some of them, big problems. EA must fix. Foot Champs rewards muddied.